Hi guys, welcome to today's video. Today I'll be sharing a naphtha dark clean with me. So, and also I'll be baking some cookies for tomorrow's breakfast. And I'll be cleaning up the kitchen. I'll do a load of laundry. And then I'll straighten up the kitchen, the living room. And then shall call it a night. Thank you so much for stopping by. I appreciate you. I hope you get yourself motivated and inspired by today's video. Thank you for clicking. Thank you for staying up this time. I hope you watch to the end. Let's get rolling. So welcome once again. If you're new here, my name is Leah Njoki. In this channel, we get motivated to clean, to organize, to declutter, all those good things about homemaking. So if you're loving this video so far, kindly give it a thumbs up. It goes a long way into supporting my channel. Also, subscribe for more like these ones. So to all my loyals, nyinyi mnajijua na wapenda sana. Thank you guys. I truly appreciate you so much. So I'm starting off this video by baking these beautiful cookies. I was watching Emily Norris. She's a UK YouTuber. I like her videos so much. Actually, she's one of the YouTubers that I watched before I decided to also start my own channel. And she has so many ideas on recipes. And I was watching one of her videos and she was baking cookies. She was using carrots, apples, bananas, wheat flour, and oats. I don't have oats, but I have the self-raising wheat flour. So, and an egg, some milk, such. So these cookies are so healthy, you guys, and they are perfect for snacks or even for breakfast. So how are you doing, you guys, and your families? I hope everybody is doing great. And you know how I like to just speak the word of God. On Sunday, the preacher of the day at our church was talking about the transfer of wealth, and that topic, just by the name of it and the sound of it, is an interesting one. So he was talking about the transfer of wealth and how God purposes to make us rich. And the first scripture that he talked about was Deuteronomy 8 verse 18, which says, "And you shall remember the Lord your God, for it is he who gives you power to get wealth, that he may establish his covenant which he swore to your fathers, as it is this day." So the most important thing there is to remember the Lord your God. Don't forget. Remember the Lord your God, for it is he who gives you power to get wealth. So I just felt that I should encourage you guys that God is in the business of lifting, blessing, increasing, promoting, and expanding our boundaries. And for that to happen, he is telling us there's something that we need to do, and that is never to forget about God. So let me just take a moment and pray over us all. Lord Jehovah, we thank you for life, for the gift of salvation, for the gift of our families, for the gift of our places of work, for the gift of our businesses. Thank you, King of Glory. We remember you. We remember that it is you who have given us the power to create wealth. Lord, thank you for you are in the business of lifting us, of blessing us, of increasing us, oh God, expanding our boundaries. We know that, Jehovah God, that you're going before us to make every rugged path smooth and to make every crooked path straight, oh God. Thank you, Jehovah Father, for you're going to bless your children. You're going to increase them. And we pray this trusting in Jesus' name. Amen.
But stop me if you think I'm playing God. Playing God. Carefully you toe the line. To see what's on the other side. You and all of humankind. The difference between stop me if you think I'm playing God.
The tribe doesn't wait for the cookies to cool down properly, so they go right into them and they find them so yummy. And there's always a drama queen in every family. So Wangeshi is our drama queen. It doesn't really matter that you made mistakes. All that matters is you're taking steps to change. And you'll be okay. Difference between truth and love. The difference is the way the words are spun. The lines are only blurry with your eyes half shut. So after all the baking and cooking and eating, the kitchen now gets into a mess and needs to be cleaned up. So that's what I'm going to be doing right away. Stop me if you think I'm playing God. I wanna let you in to my co- So now the kitchen is taken care of, it's all clean, and at this time Wangeshi and Moniki are already asleep, but the one boy that was left keeping me company has also slept, so I had to take him to the bed and I continue with my after dark cleaning. Night sky. Ooh, looking through a kaleidoscope. So here I'll be picking up toys, bags, clothes that have been left in the living room. Then I'll give this rug a vacuum, and also I'll mop the living room and also the downstairs toilet. In love with the girl who makes it easier to.
Of a taxi ride. That we said things that were cheesy, that we meant them, that were feelings, and now you deny it. You're in love with the idea of me, but you're not in my reality. I find it hard to leave a picture in, cause my reality is your reality, no. That you can't confess, I'm just your ghost if we're not undressed. Part of me wish that we never met, but you act like we never got to waste it in the bathroom of your parents' house. Now you kissed me in the backseat of a taxi ride. And we said things that were cheesy, but we meant them, that were feelings, and now you deny it. You're in love with the idea of me, but you're not in my reality. Find it hard to even picture it, it's my reality, it's your reality, no.
So it's always good to have a load going, or just to do it on a daily basis before it heaps up and you get overwhelmed. So I'm going to have a load here, but of course I won't finish it right now. I will leave it here to go one round and to soak, as it is going to be checked tomorrow in the morning by my house manager.
So thank you guys for being with me, keeping me company up to this point. And I hope you're inspired. I hope you're motivated. I hope you stay strong. And I will see you in my next one. God bless you. Bye-bye.